say this, and this is big. When I say don't let somebody dictate what you can and can't do in this world, don't lower your expectations to fit into the world. Don't lower your thing to fit into society, no matter what you do. You're your own life. Be a leader of the pack. Be that person who leads people who can't. You do what you can do, but like I said before, you are your own person. It's you have to understand. You have those qualities that you need. If you, whatever qualities you have, strength, determination, drive, if people don't know, people don't know. That's, they don't know that. They don't know that about me, the whole situation that happened in the last 15 years with this journey, whole thing. But you got to make a story the best you can in any single aspect you can have. And I'm doing that no matter what. Have done, will done, until they throw dirt on me in a whole situation. But you got to adapt to a lot of things and overcome it. No matter what, it's been hard. No matter what happens, focus on what you can do and lead that pack no matter what.